In today's national news headlines, the coronavirus has claimed about 10,000 lives across the U.S., with well over 300,000 confirmed cases in all 50 states. U.S. Surgeon General Dr. Jerome Adams is urging the public to do its part to flatten the curve as the U.S. braces for the crisis.